She's a member of NJHS. Yeah. Callie attends the First United Methodist Church of Gladewater, where she is actively involved in mission work. Callie has completed over 100 hours of community service. Callie is escorted by her father, Joe Almanzo. Callie Almanzo. Freshman Duchess, Kaylin Wright. Kaylin is the daughter of Kelly and William Davis and Jerry Roger. She's the granddaughter of Roy Garza. Jim Riley and Regine Riley. Kaylin is a member of Gladewater FFA. She enjoys modeling and playing golf. Kaylin enjoys spending her extra time volunteering. Kaylin is escorted by her brother, John Riley. Kaylin Riley. Sophomore Duchess Nan Randall. Nan is the daughter of Sean Martins and Dan Randall. Nan is a member of the volleyball team. She participates in volleyball, basketball, and track. Nan is a Gladewater scholar. Nan is escorted by her father, Gerard Randall. Nan Randall. Sophomore Duchess Bailey Rubin. She is the granddaughter of Ron Sidney Road, Rudy, Donald and Marilyn Baird, and Jim and Beverly Hooper. Bailey is the varsity cheerleader, and she plays varsity tennis. She is the FFA reporter and participates on the veterinarian science team. She is the 2003 Yankees Wine Grand Champion. Bailey was the freshman class favorite, and she is on the All-A Honor Roll. She is a member of the First Baptist Church of Gladewater. Bailey is escorted by her father, Doug Rudy. Bailey Rody. Junior Duchess, Taya McCoy. Taya is the daughter of Donald and Tina McCoy. Her grandparents are Robert and Galen Shelton, and Twyla is Dodd and Tony Guzzo. Taya is varsity cheerleader. She has been a JV cheerleader sweetheart. Taya is a sophomore class favorite. She enjoys playing the guitar and the piano. Taya is escorted by her father, Donald McCoy. Taya McCoy. Junior Duchess Marissa Vasquez. Marissa is the daughter of Francisco Paulo Vasquez. She is the granddaughter of Marilyn Caden and Morgan Garcia. Marissa is a varsity cheerleader. She participates in volleyball and club soccer. Marissa was freshman class favorite, was a junior class favorite nominee, and is an outstanding student. Marissa is escorted by her father, Francisco Vasquez. Vasquez. Senior Queen candidate, Irene Kennedy. Irene is the daughter of Don and Jesse Kennedy. Her grandparents are J.P. and Irene Kennedy, and Leonardo and Roman Armasa. Irene is a regular of the Leonard High School band, where she is first chair of flute and piano. She participates in state solo and ensemble, all region band and area band. She is in the National Honor Society and is in the top 10% of her class. Irene has participated in two community-wide Guinness World Records, the 2012 Simultaneous Egg Roll World, and the 2014 Most People Dancing Take Clean. Irene is escorted by her father, Don Kennedy. Miss Irene Kennedy. Senior Queen candidate, Miranda Reed. Miranda is the daughter of Michael Andrew Reed. Miranda's grandparents are and James and Paula Laney. Miranda is a varsity cheerleader. She participates in varsity tennis and varsity softball. Miranda is ranked in the top 10% of her class and is on the All-A Honor Roll. She's a member of the National Honor Society and has a Globe Scholar distinction. Miranda is escorted by her father, Mike Reed. Miranda Reed. Senior Queen candidate Taylor Rudy. Taylor is the daughter of Doug Rudy and Marilyn Baird. She is the granddaughter of Ron and Cindy Rudy, Donald and Marilyn Baird, and Jim and Bradley Hooper. Taylor is captain of the Hamburger Drill Team, where she is serving as a counselor in her third year. She plays varsity volleyball. Taylor is in the top 10% of her class, is on the All-A Annual Roll, and is a member of the National Honor Society. She attends Church of Gladewater. Taylor's escorted by her father, Doug Rohde. Taylor Rohde. Senior Queen candidate, Rebecca Rohde. Rebecca is the daughter of Thomas and Rohde. Her grandparents are John and Beverly Talent and Jimmy and Jean Rohde. Rebecca is the captain of Gladewater High School varsity cheerleaders. She is a member of the East Texas All-Stars competitive cheer team, and she is a three-year All-American cheerleader. Rebecca is in the top 5% of her class, is in the National Honor Society, and is an outstanding student. She is a member of the First Baptist Church of Gladewater. Rebecca is escorted by her father, John Rohde. Rebecca Rohde. Senior Queen candidate, Caitlin Tan. Caitlin is the daughter of Evan and Teresa Tan. She is the granddaughter of Charles and Deborah Tan and Lewis and Ollie Landers. Caitlin is the first lieutenant of the Honeymarsville team. She participates in varsity volleyball. Caitlin is currently ranked first in her class, and she is a member of the National Honor Society. She is a Lions Club Student of the Month. Caitlin is escorted by her father, Bubba Tant. Caitlin Tant. The 2014 Homecoming Queen will be crowned by Mrs. Mandy Williamson Wood, the 1994 Gladewater High School Homecoming Queen. The sash and the flowers were presented by Gladewater High School Principal Kathy Bedere. Assisting Mrs. Wood and Mrs. Bedere are Maddie Bedere, daughter of Steve and Kathy Bedere, and Timber Smith, daughter of Jeff Smith and Candy Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2014 home is Miss Irene Kennedy. This concludes the 2014 Homecoming festivities.